When I was a kid, this used to be my favourite place in the whole world.
I think this would still be my favourite spot.
That's because you haven't been anywhere.
Oh, so where's better than this, then?
Paris.
So let's go. We could get on the Eurostar right now.
You don't get it, Clark. I want to be in Paris as me. The old me.
There she goes in front of me.
Tell me something good.
Use the time he's got left. Show him how good his life can be.
Will's barely left the house in 2 years. We have tried.
Yes, but we haven't succeeded.
Will needs to be allowed to feel like a man.
Can I take you somewhere?
You are so going on a date with Will Traynor.
It's too baby.
Get the red dress out. We'll make a memory
out of it. Lose the scarf. If you're going to wear a dress like that, Clark, you have to wear it with confidence.
Only you, Will Traynor, would tell a woman how to wear a bloody dress.
Move closer. You smell fantastic. You know you never would have let those breasts so near to me if I was in a wheelchair.
Yeah, well, you never would have been looking at these breasts if you hadn't been in a wheelchair.
Do you know something, Clark? You are pretty much the only thing that makes me want to get up in the morning.
Then let's go somewhere. Anywhere in the world, just you and me. What do you say? Say yes, Will. Go on.
Okay. It's gotta get easier and easier somehow.
I can't.
You can. You can do anything. I don't want you to miss all the things that someone else could give you.
I have become a whole new person because of you.